Why you may be great but don't know it yet. Number one, you've never been tested. If you're a great dancer but failing English tests, maybe fear and lack of courage is stopping you from doing what you're good at. Don't just find a test. Find a test that's right for you. Number two, distractions. Eliminate distractions from your life and you may be able to see your true potential. Removing distractions doesn't mean not having fun, but sometimes too much fun can be hazardous. Number three, priorities. You ever try to juggle three apples but they keep falling no matter what you do? Maybe that's it. They're just not good at juggling. Some people are good at doing many things at once, but some people aren't. It's all about priorities. Number four, destiny. We often take too long to accept our destinies because we believe we're too good for them. If your fate is to make 1 million from selling underwear, then hey, sell underwear and make 1 million. Don't wait to invent a flying car or something special like that. Accept your destiny. Number five, go for it and stop thinking too much. Overthinking is probably the biggest threat in this list, but you must stop doubting yourself. You are indeed great, and you can go through obstacles.